I'm Andrew, welcome back to the channel. Today we got ReZero Season 2, Episode 10. Without further ado, let's get straight into it. Wait. Bruh. Atai. Why is sometimes Ryuzu's name spelled with one U? And other times, two U's in the middle. Dang. She's like Kurumi from Dead Alive. Except Kurumi would drop her off. What the goofy. Packed up. Oh yeah. I remember now. This stuff is so creepy. If I'm moving away from my mic, I'm trying to breathe. But it dropped off. Jeez. Ooh. Bro. I'm crying. Oh no. Bro is shivering out of his mind. Because you're evil. No. Oh, now he's crying. The way he cries is kind of funny. What? It's kind of cool how, bro. It's kind of cool how, I don't know, like you get to this point where you're trapped in one specific episode for like the next 4 to 6 episodes. Yet the story still progresses a lot. What? 10 favors is crazy. Kind of thinking about it. ReZero and Steins Gate are similar. I recommend watching Steins Gate if you like ReZero. The only difference is Steins Gate is scientific based and not an isekai. Yo. kind of like, yo, there's a lot, like, the more and more I watch Dead Alive, the, and coming back on ReZero seeing this, I see a lot of similarities to Dead Alive. Bro, it's, dang, Demnet from Dead Alive that this is a reason crew music, Zaf, 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 oh, dang, it keeps leaving my head. Kind of like the source that powers reuse. Bro, I'm gonna keep making that connection as we go on. Just me worried about the word soup, the phrase super duper out of all the things. Oh. Whoa, spirit, dead alive. She's about to transform and drop everyone off. Puck, gonna come back in episode 12. Maybe 13. I forget if this part is 12 or 13. The first part of season 2. Just yelling like that while they're all sleeping. No self-control. Gonna talk to Beatrice? Never seen a note get left under the door like that. Oh, snap. Ryuzu. Oh, I kind of want to. I'll do it next episode. Before I start the next episode, try and center myself better. Sorry. Do it. Just got pressed like that. He's, what is he cheesing about? On Amelia's meat. Holy. Oh, my. Moishinderu. Okay. What are the especially the openings? It sounds like I know how. What? What? Bro, Subaru, you're like 60. She's 4. What? No. Vibe. Nice. Thoughts on it? Let's see. Dang. Waiting for Amelia to go. Like, you know. Wait, I'm just waiting for Amelia to go on her mass murdering spree. I can just sense it. She's just gonna start dropping everybody off. Cause, yeah, she's gonna. Yeah, she's gonna sell on the campaign. Maybe she wins it. Maybe she manages to win it. And then everything takes. Like, she loses control of herself and then just starts dropping everybody off and turns into some sort. I don't know. That's a wild prediction. But yeah, I don't know. We'll just go with that because why not? So that's gonna cap it off for this episode. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, comment down below shows and movies you want me or the group, anyone to react to next. And yeah, Patreon description. Yeah, Patreon. Yes, join our Patreon. Link is in the description. For $3 a month, you get access to you get early access to our videos and you get the full uncut reactions. So yeah, with that, I'm out.